Sushant Singh Rajput was found dead at his Bandra residence on June 14, and since then, Mumbai police has been investigating the actor's suicide case. As per earlier reports, the CCTV cameras installed in the deceased actor's apartment were not functioning on June 13 and June 14. However, the latest reports suggest that the owner of the CCTV company in an interview has revealed that the cameras were functioning on the day of the actor's death. While this could turn out to be one of the strongest leads in the investigation, Mumbai police hasn't made any official statement on this matter yet.